Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we're going to configure our 4K instance of Radarr, the movie management tool. If you've been following our previous videos, you should already have a 4K folder in the media/movies directory of your data share. Let's start by opening the Radarr4k web interface from the Docker tab and set up username and password. In the settings, go to the general section and add the URL, username, password, and API key for Radarr4k to flat notes. To keep things consistent, let's change the port number to 7879. This will match the container and host ports. You can uncheck the data collection option if desired. Finally, click the Save button. Radarr will ask for a restart to apply the changes. Since we changed the port, our 4K Radarr instance will be temporarily unavailable. To fix this, go to the Docker tab in Unraid. Find the Radarr4k container and enable the advanced view. Just like in our Sonar4k instance, remove the web interface port, click the plus button, change the config type to port, name it web UI, and set both the container and host ports to 7879. Make sure the connection type is set to TCP and click add. Also update the web interface link to reflect the new port. Hit apply to save the changes. A Radarr4k instance should be accessible again. So go ahead and log in if necessary. In the settings, navigate to the profiles section and delete all the default profiles. To set up a new profile, refer to the Recycler wiki for pre-built configurations. Choose the appropriate 4K profile and copy its name from the quality profiles section. Let us know in the comments what profile you picked. Back in our Radarr4k instance, click the plus button to add a new profile and paste the profile name. Select a quality in the right column. Recycler will handle this later for us. Set the language to original and save the changes. Next, go to the media management section and switch to the advanced view. Enable rename movies and set the standard movie format according to trash guides. Do the same for the movies folder format, including the IMDb ID. Scroll down and click add root folder. Select the 4K folder we mentioned earlier, and save the changes. Since Prowler will manage the indexers, we can skip this step for now. Follow the linked playlist to configure your download clients, using the Radarr4k category. Also, connect this Radarr instance to your Media Center software. Finally, let's copy all the movies from our 1080p instance. In the list section, click the plus button and select Radarr. Change the name to Radarr and enable it. Since we want an exact copy, we'll monitor only for movies. Also enable search on ad. Enter http://radarr7878 as the URL and retrieve the Radarr API key from Flatnotes. If entered correctly, you can select the 1080p profile. Hit save to complete the setup. Congratulations! Our 4K instance of Radarr is now configured. It will sync all the movies from our other instance and keep files and downloads separate. Don't forget to add Radarr4k to Heimdall and enable the auto start option on the Docker tab. Thank you for watching, and remember to like and subscribe for more content.